Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Here, you can learn how to create a logo with some easy way. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Double-click on the artboard tool in Tool menu. In the Display option, tick on Show Center Mark. Make Fill Off. Select the Ellipse tool from Tool menu. Left-click on the artboard. Right, Width and Height equals 300 pixels. Press OK button. Align it, center. Make stroke size equals 15 pixels. Holding the Shift key and drag the circle to the top of center mark. Select the Rotate tool from the Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center mark. Write the angle equals 30 degree, watch preview and click Copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D4, duplicate the object. Select all and go to Object menu and click on the Expand and press the OK button. Now, go to the Window menu and select the Pathfinder and click on the Unite. Select all and select Direct Selection tool from Tool menu. Select the anchor point and delete it. Again, press the Delete key. Select all and go to the Pathfinder panel and click on the Divide. Right-click on the shape and click on Ungroup. One by one delete the surrounding objects of the shape. Holding the Shift key and select objects one by one and make group. Again, holding the Shift key and select objects one by one and make groups. Take your time, make it perfectly. Now, change every group's color from color swatches. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you liked the video, click on like to support the channel. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.